तंबाकू खराब चीज है, सबको मालूम है, ठीक है? तंबाकू को सरकार को प्रमोट नहीं करना चाहिए. डू यू अग्री विद दैट? डू यू ऑल अग्री विद दैट? अगर तुमको मैं बताऊं कि तंबाकू को सरकार प्रमोट कर रही है, तुम्हें कैसा लगेगा? गुस्सा आएगा ना. तो तुम क्या करोगे? कुछ नहीं कर सकते हो. PIL ही कर सकते हो ना, पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट डेडिकेशन कर सकते हो. आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल. In 2014, I wrote a letter. I filed an RTI. I filed an RTI to the LIC. Please tell us how many shares of yours has invested in ITC. 2014 में एक सिंपल RTI डाला कि LIC में. That came the reply that 15% of the ITC shares are owned by LIC. ठीक है? What is ITC? इंडियन टोबैको कंपनी. सबसे बढ़िया स्टेशनरी. तुम लोग सब लोग अपनी स्टेशनरी देखो. क्लासमेट की स्टेशनरी मेरे सामने रखी है. इस पे क्या लिखा है? ITC. उधर क्या है क्लासमेट? ITC. ठीक है, इंडियन टोबैको कंपनी. और ये स्टेशनरी क्यों बना रही है मालूम है तुमको? हमने CBSE में जाके बात किया. दिस इज वायलेशन ऑफ सेक्शन 5. They want to promote their brand amongst the youth to become leading brand. Leading brand for what? 85% of the profits of ITC comes from sale of cigarettes. This is their flagship project. And ये सब जो तुम classmate इस्तेमाल कर रहे हो या विविल soap इस्तेमाल कर रहे हो या फियामा डिविल्स या विल्स का lifestyle use कर रहे हो या सनफीस्ट बिस्किट या बिंगो नूडल्स या ये सब जो आप इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं, ये loss making है. इससे उनको कोई profit नहीं है. लेकिन इट अलाउज देम टू लेबल themselves एज फास्ट मूविंग कंज्यूमर गुड्स मेकर्स, FMCG मेकर्स. ठीक है, तो ये करने से उनको फायदा क्या होता है? दे गेट अ पॉजिटिव ब्रांडिंग, सो दैट जब किसी स्टेज पे वो बैठते हैं तो वो बोलते हैं हम बिस्कुट बनाते हैं, हम नूडल्स बनाते हैं, हम स्टेशनरी बनाते हैं. नेवर से दैट हम सिगरेट भी बेचते हैं. बट 85% ऑफ देयर प्रॉफिट स्टिल कम फ्रॉम द सेल ऑफ सिगरेट्स एंड दिस इज समथिंग विच इज देयर फ्रॉम देयर accounts details which are available on the website. And we know that government of India through the insurance company, it owns almost 25% of the shares of the ITC, which is equivalent to 1 lakh crore. And 1 lakh crore जो है पूरे इंडिया का हेल्थ बजट जो होता है ना, including state and union budget pulled together is 1 lakh crore approximately that. तो सारे स्टेट का हेल्थ बजट, यूनियन हेल्थ बजट पुट टुगेदर इज 1 lakh crore एंड दैट इज द इन्वेस्टमेंट दैट दे हैव. सो वी हैड अ सिचुएशन दैट वी हैव बीन राइटिंग टू द मिनिस्ट्री, फाइनेंस मिनिस्ट्री. आई केप्ट राइटिंग लेटर्स, नो रेस्पॉन्स. सो अल्टीमेटली वन डे वी डिसाइडेड, डॉक्टर अभय बांग एंड वी डिसाइडेड दैट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू टॉलरेट दिस. वी फाइल्ड अ पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन सेइंग that life insurance corporation and UTI unit trust of India, they should divest from the ITC because it serves no purpose, because ultimately it is the government's money. So on one hand aap packet ke upar warning dete ho, on one hand you have those cinema ads, on one hand you want to discourage national tobacco control program, and on other hand you are promoting death by investing in cigarette company. So we filed public interest litigation in the Maharashtra High Court, and in the Maharashtra High Court it was taken up. And then very smartly what the tobacco industry did, they said hum to wahi keh rahe hain jo ki government kehti hai, aap government ko hi party banao isme, kyunki government ne hame legal permission di hai, government ne hame ye karne ko bola. So what happened now? The Ministry of Health, Ministry of Finance, Ministry of Commerce, Ministry of Agriculture, IRDA, Insurance Regulatory Development Authority, then SIDBI, they are all the respondents. So now Dr. Abhay Bang and we are faced as litigants against the entire government. See, tobacco company is a beneficiary, so we can't file petition against ITC. So we have filed against the companies, government companies which have invested in ITC, saying that it's a conflict of interest, that government cannot do both. Tobacco mat lo, lekin promote bhi karo. In 2010, December 2010, I met four colleagues in Delhi and we decided that we will get Gutka banned. Okay, somebody come from Varanasi, a typical bhaiya, deciding that hum gutka industry ko ban kara denge was like preposterous. Anybody will say that this is a stupidity, it will never happen. We worked strategically, which included advocacy at the highest level, making tobacco victims as a public face. I have personally gone to the Supreme Court and made the presentation to the bench, plus subsequently I went to the other bench also, I made presentation. I worked with several states in putting the document together. And we put a 360 degree campaign where media was there, advocacy was there, litigation was there. In Maharashtra we filed public interest litigation, Hyderabad, West Bengal. We just told people, do you need, like Hyderabad, one my friend who is a director of the Apollo, I told him, do you know a lawyer? Yes, I know a lawyer. Can we file a PI? Yes, I can file it. Will he charge money? No, he will not charge money. Okay, full draft is given. We have a team which gives the draft, copy paste, local NGO partner, PIL. This is open and shut case. You have gutka which is causing cancer. You have government data that it causes cancer. The government report says it causes cancer, which just will not allow this to ban. Hoga na? $3 billion industry. We began in 2010. By end of 2013, let me tell you, I may have given several lectures in my life, but the best lecture, most impactful lecture, which I am proud about when I die, when I am having that satisfaction, that I was the lecture I gave in the Supreme Court. Imagine, whenever a tobacco litigation came, the top lawyers of India, they are with the tobacco lobby. And many of them are senior members of parliament. All members of parliament, they will be arguing for the tobacco lobby. And here you will have additional solicitor general, some lawyer who will be, you know, very junior. But since it was a health issue and Justice Singhvi said that I would like to hear from a person who knows about it, I gave a 45 minutes, you know, monologue, and that led to the Supreme Court giving a judgment in 2013 April that gutka should be banned all across India. And it should not be banned, but they should tell the chief secretaries if it is not being banned.